Is there anything you learn from groups like BTS or Blackpink?
Oh, no, 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 much. There's so many. All the bodies.
셀 수가 없어. 일단은
it's uncountable.
Yeah,
really.
일단은 먼저 이렇게 또 글로벌하게 뻗어 나가셨고 또 그 뒤에 후배 가수들이 우리 같은 에이스 같은 가수들이 어떻게 보면은 또 글로벌하게 더 인사를 막 그러니까 뭐라 그러지? 자주 이렇게 무대를 할 수 있게끔 장을 만들어 주는 거에 대해서 좀 감사하게 생각합니다.
So like they made the way of K-pop.
Yeah.
Bro. So they made the way so we can go easily than them. So we really appreciate for that because they gave them like opportunity for like international like promotions. So we were training. We covered like BTS song and Blackpink song. Like that songs helped us for our teamwork and our mentals so much. We improved so much from like BTS 선배님's Dope, I Need You, like Not Today. Like there are really many good songs and dope songs. And like there are inspirations. Honestly.
We have lots of respect of them. Yeah.
What is the K-pop community like in South Korea? Are you all, I mean, because you guys, you host a show where you interview idols. Is it friendly? Is it competitive? Like, what is it?
그거는 약간 case by case이지 않을까?
Case by case.
네. 근데 저희는 좀 즐기면서 하는 편인 것 같습니다.
So, we used to be very competitive at the first of our debut because we should go up, we should go higher level. But like nowadays, we think like we should enjoy more with our fans, like, and like it's like present for us being a K-pop group,
yeah,
and having a lot of our fans and like showing our voice and dancing to like people all around the world. So we're just thanks to that and like living positive.
Yeah, grateful.
Yeah.